Yo, what's good, chat? How we doing? What's up? We're gonna be playing. I can't speak. We're gonna be playing Ultra Kill today. Never played this one before. Looked like a lot of fun. Wanted to play it. Was on sale. Oh, I can hear anything. Sound effects fault. Why is this off? Crank that up. Fast aggressive enemies with high damage. Normal. Okay. High attacks with slow attacks. Absurdly slow. brutal. I was gonna go standard. Color protected auto. No. I don't want to put that. Controller is unplugged. No weather. Holy fuck. What is the FOV? Give me this FOV cre- Oh my god. Make it like a 120, similar to Apex. The men aren't here. I ate them all. I'm sorry. Gamma brightness, it's whatever. WASD. Shift. Mouse button. Jump space. Q. That's a lot. Whoa. That on like 25. Oh my god. It's a learning process. I think I'm too. Am I too quiet? I think I'm good. I'm gonna up my volume a little bit. Actually, I'm up it a lot. That's good. Yeah, that's good. I'm up me a little more. Okay, cool. We're good. Are you? Use your points. Weapons. Whoa. Piercer, marksman. Enemies. Okay. Cyber grind. Okay. I want new weapons. Press Alt to fire. Press Alt fire to throw a coin. An airplane. Going to deflect your shot into the... Oh! Okay! That's cool! Do I get 4 coins?
Oh!
slid right into that. How was that quick? Ooh, S? Okay, I went crazy. Beat the secret encounter? How do I do that? That's for later. Oh, do I not have to call everyone gun? Oh, wait. Oh.
finally in. Oh my god, it's gonna be cool to actually. Oh, get out of here. Okay, it took me a little long to think I jumped down that hole. A lot of style. Kill only one enemy? I guess kill the sword guy. Kill that guy. Shotgun. What does you do? Sawed on? To rev a chainsaw? Yo, okay, I'm... Oh, it's so cool. I want the chainsaw. This one's kind of bad. Oh, I can't. Oh, color. Oh, a million. Whatever. What?
Dude, what the hell? What was that? No, I'm like too short. Yeah.
Ready? Don't inflict fatal damage. Sweet, is that it?
Is that kinda...
Okay, I can get that new revolver now. Can destroy projectiles. Okie doke. You're one, you're two, you're three. Awesome. Now, can I have a scenario where this is... I just had some, like, really... You put me in this like nice little house area. Can't get up here. I wonder if that thing is in there. Let me check. Come on, this
not feel like 5 minutes. That felt like 2 minutes. Oh my god, 20k? And I got a secret. Am I going through like the different like stages of hell? Is that like the theme is? I guess we finish Limbo and then. Weapons. Nail gun. Why are you? Alt fireable while shooting to overheat for a quick burst of high damage at the cost of heat. What do you do? To attach a cable that slowly charges a powerful electric shock. I don't know what you do, but you're kind of mad. Like, the shotgun gave me a chainsaw. You couldn't have given me, like, a nuke? I think the overheat's, like, a good idea. I'm gonna get this one for now. Color. Oh, I need to get soul orbs. Those little secret things. Gotcha. All right, how much is this? Oh. Yo. Strong.
fast.
Oh. Yes!
Penis. That stands for penis. Do not pick up any skulls. How do you beat it without skulls? Can we get anything cool? Shredded. Y'all call it filth. Schizo. Sword machine. Street clean. Y'all do not need to be that strong. Why are y'all like you? Malicious face. Stone guy. Shotgun. Nail gun. I think this one's better, honestly. Revolver. This one's goated. Shotgun. What do you do? I don't care. Chainsaws. You won't be. I'll save up for the next gun. Small enemies. Fuck.
Yo, I'm so dead.
Rainbow Gang on top!
Yeah, I did not do very good on that one. That one was hard. Alright, we're about to finish this limbo segment. I think that's what we're gonna call it. I can get this now. Pressing Alt Fire will attach a cable that slowly charges a powerful electric shock. What's this do? Oh, okay. Let me bind those real quick so I can, like, know what I'm switching to. Revolver, let's make that E. Shotgun, let's make that Q. And then nail gun, let's make that... Oh, wait, no. Shotgun. A revolver should be my mouse back button. Shotgun should be E. Nail gun should be Q. You don't matter. That's O. P. Okay, so ooh, I'm switching. Ooh, revolver. Awesome. That makes sense. Right? Let's see, run this. Ooh, wait. Oh, okay, I messed it up. But also. Controls. That was important because I gotta switch you. So just make it like that, like one and two. Oh my god. You don't matter. Okay, so I don't like this variant. Wait, what do you do? My mind is adrift, with eternal torrents. Gabriel, my dearest friend, I've waited your embrace into heaven. It's a faithful acceptance of my fate. But what? I don't really care. I've hidden them amongst the furnishes. Books. If I find this a cursed place, forgive me, Gabriel. Irrelevant. Oh, I need like three stars. What does this mean? Making me do puzzles now? Making me do puzzles. Okay, I might actually have to go back and read that. Oh, I threw it somewhere. Where's the book? In this endless. I don't really care. It's a fable. What punishment is this? I'm practicing keys to my death. Skulls sneak at the death of the screen. First to chat. I won't do it. Furnishes, books, and the very foundations of this accursed place. Books and other foundations. So what does that mean?
Okay. So what to put my thingy on there? Aha! Okay, so look for like dumb shit like that, I guess. I have a skull! What do you mean? I'm mad here. But I found one. Work. I am lost. Oh, I'm stupid. There's another one. Find another one. What room have we not checked? Oh, there's a skull right there, right? Is that not a skull? That's not a skull. That's a skull. So... what do I do? Can I break this? Oh, it's good. Minecraft painting. Who are we fighting? Okay, go stop.
from. Oh, that finishes the limbo segment. That finishes segment. That finishes the ligmo. The ligmo. God damn. That finishes the. I'm actually. I think I'm done talking. That finishes the limbo segment. I said it right that time. And I think we're done for now. Not for now. I'm gonna finish the game. But like, look. Yes. This game is awesome. I don't know why this is early access. I think the game's been out a long time. This game's awesome. I'm definitely going to be finishing it. So much fun. I love the movement. Let me know if you want more. I actually low-key like it really enjoyed this game. Very, very fun. When was this made? Let me look it up on my second monitor real quick. So I'm like dox myself. When was Ultra Kill released? September 3rd, 2020. It was released back in September 3rd. This game's awesome. Anyway, thanks for watching. Follow the Twitch. This was streamed on Twitch. I love you.